thank you all for coming. So nice to see some new faces. If it gets lost, we'll all try and help, but it's down to you. If you get attacked by a sheep or a deer or old Alfred, I'm afraid it's up to you. Don't sue Heather and Malcolm. Where's Heather gone? Heather. Heather's our, and Malcolm, our joint walk leaders, will tell you the exciting place where to go.
We're going to lead off. Oh, God. Track through the woods. We're going right down to the opposite side of the woods, across a few fields. I don't think, until on Friday, there wasn't any sheep in there, so I will have a quick look. Before we all let our dogs off the
lead. Right. It would be with her.
Name? I've got the name already.
Graphite.
Graphite, yes, that's wonderful. A real hunting basset. Doesn't look like hunting much at the moment.
No, he's
they're quite
the
different. Yes, a lot smaller.
Yeah.
Is this full grown? This is it?
Yep, this is it.
How old?
Two.
Oh, you won't get any bigger now.
No. Oh, dear.
Harvey. Wattie. No. Wattie.
God,
dear. So, lovely walk through the woods. Harvey's just gone in the mud. It's Harvey barking. Thirty basset hounds. I don't know how many terriers and wire hair and everything else. 31, right. Right. Wonderful.
Come
up to the gate. We hope Heather says they can all get through. We'll see. Very good. Hello. Hello, what's the going on here? We're now in the country.
Buster!
Lovely.
Hold Buster!
Oh, this is Starhead. Starhead Gardens. Wonderful. Still Starhead?
Yeah, they are quite happily.
Wonderful. And a few little snowdrops. And we've got ice in the lake. Can I have a drink? Oh, come on. Is this lunch or 11s, Heather?
It's lunch.
Lunch?
Lunch.
Early lunch, right.
Yes, early lunch.
No.
No.
Right. Wonderful spot. Are you enjoying it?
Yes, very much.
I can't remember what other walks you've been on. Was it the CERN?
No, I've been on the Bassett Rescue ones.
Oh, yes. All right, yes. Yes.
Holly, sit. Oh, sit.
Are you going to speak to me, Ben? No.
You want to give him something?
Very well behaved. Now, was it deliberate or was it an accident?
His mum, the first litter was an accident. The second litter, which is her last litter, was planned.
So it's a Basset and
a Springer Spaniel.
Springer Spaniel. What does that mean, Wattie? We've had this discussion before. Yes. Has he been fed today, sir?
Well, we've had some of my sandwich, which is a bit silly, really. I'm on a diet.
Comment from our leader?
Well, thank you very much, Dave, for saying this is the best bus at Walkwood Park.
The best bus, yes. Well, it's in the running for it.
The big turnout of Bassett, I think.
31, you've done very well.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, all the way from Salisbury.
Yeah, you will.
Have you enjoyed it?
Yes.
It's been good.
Yeah.
You could go around 3 times, couldn't you?
Hey, what's brilliant.
You
really
are.
Good.
You've picked perfect days. Not always like this.
No, no.
It is a perfect day.
Every month.
Oh, right.
We started off every 2 months and then people seem to want more.
Right.
Always looking for volunteers to run a walk. Yeah. Looking around. Nobody wants to run a walk.
We've got our third one. She's had spinal injuries, so unfortunately she's restricted, hence why she's not here today. But these two will go for miles.
Archie climbs mountains.
Yeah, we take them to Scotland quite a lot.
Do you? Oh, we love Scotland. What have you got, Moppet? You got an apple core? Right, we're now about another mile to go, I think. Absolutely glorious day. Who's that? Well, you can.
Paying him back. You've forgotten, didn't you?
Who's yours? Who's your one?
Baxter.
Right. Baxter. Apparently they fasten onto one, don't they?
Yeah, there's always one. That's because you're gorgeous, isn't it?
Well, no disputing that.
For those people who want to head back, it's a half an hour walk. And follow this group of people, and you're adjacent to the lane that you drove in on, which is this lane here. Or we've got an hour extension. We're going to walk across the field and drop down the Bottomwoods over there and back round to the car park. So that's another
Thank
hour.
You.
I knew you'd go that way, because I was thinking of going that way.
Okay. No, we're just finishing. Come through a lovely walk. Who's this? Yes, we just what we want. Kill it off. Yes, great. Now, my dogs were nice and clean till we came up this hill. We should have gone around the other way, you see.
It's quite. Who wanted a bit further?
I think you should clean them all off.
Thanks very much.
Before we get them in our cars.
It's been lovely. Perfect walk, perfect weather.
It's just really a small hill now.
Just more hills.
Small hill up there. We've got to get back up there.
I don't remember coming downhill though. How did that happen? Trick of the light?
Yeah. Watson, don't be so silly. He'll bite you.
You're feeling creepy.
Watty, you're getting better now.
Oh no, Watson, no. Watson!
Nice intellectual comment.
We're having a beautiful day in a beautiful country.
That'll do.
Travelled miles.
Yeah, we have.
I knew it would come to this. Oh, this is Alfred's Tower, built about 250 years ago. Commemorate one of King Alfred's battles, built on the borders of then 3 counties, Somerset, Dorset and Wilts. A million bricks in here. Was it good? Did you enjoy it? Yes? It's good,
what
wasn't
reckon,
it?
Harry? Yeah.
Harry, good walk? Yes. Oh,